be co-
You're supposed to be coached.
What do you think you're doing? No. I don't have to be coached. You look at this right here.
Ron.
What are you talking about here?
I thought we were good friends. What is this?
Ron, James Neiman the second now, you little punk.
You
I thought we were good friends. What are you associating with this?
Hey,
what are you associating with him for?
Friendship's all about.
Money? You would do it for money?
That's right, I would. Just keep your mouth shut, you little punk, and sit there.
I don't believe this.
What does it feel like when you get in a ring with a real lady like Penelope Paradise or maybe Luma
Vachon? A real lady?
Yeah.
You are calling Penelope Paradise a real lady? I don't know what cheap standards you set your morals by, but in my opinion, a real lady dresses and acts like a lady. They don't look like some pink-haired bimbo. And Penelope Paradise is not a true wrestler. She has to use cheap tactics.
I just asked what it feels like when you're in a ring with a real lady. Now,
if I ever get in a ring with a real lady, I'll let you know.
Right.
Perhaps you'd like to step in sometime.
With you?
What the heck's wrong with this show? What kind of people do you bring on here? Now that I'm on here, I expect you to just sit there and keep your mouth shut while me and my good friend Vern Anderson have a good conversation. Vern, why do you never return my calls? I've been after you for at least a year now. Somebody like you under my wing, there's no way you can lose. Vern, we've been friends for a long time. Just come with me. Sign the contract. You know what I can do for you. Why do you not return my calls?
Pee-wee, if you touch my leg again, I'm going to knock your microphone off.
Let's talk a little about the reformation of 911 Incorporated.
911 Incorporated is the most destructive, the most powerful force in all of professional wrestling. Ever since Sir Ronald J. Neiman IV shone his gorgeous face on the wrestling scene about 4.5 years ago, 911 Incorporated, the stable of the greatest wrestlers in Florida, for the world as far as that matters, managed by me, they're unstoppable. The Southern Posse, how many titles do they have now? You know, tell me.
Six tag team titles.
That's all that tells me is there's far too many promotions in this area. What we need to do is consolidate every one of these belts and form one big organization so the Southern Posse can be rightfully called, which everybody knows they are, the Florida Tag Team Champions. Jeff Bradley, Chris Nelson, I even used to have, you remember him very well, he wasn't a friend of yours, Tommy Starr.
Okay, well, thanks for calling.
You know, I couldn't agree with Vern more. What it is all about is good role models like Sir Ronald J. Neiman IV. The kids can look up to someone like me. They know if you got enough money, you don't need your parents. You don't need no boss to be working for. You work for yourself. You have people like Vern Henderson get in the ring and do the work for you. I'd never, look at these hands. They're soft as a baby's hands. I've never had to do a day of physical work in my life. Vern, that's what you're for. And that's what people like the Southern Posse are for. The Southern Posse, you know something? Sonny T and Rick Thames, they're probably the finest tag team of all time.